Got ticket number 180. Number 15. Hey, 10 bucks. Oh, look, another one. Another 10 bucks. 20 bucks? $20 ticket right off the bat. Nice. Number 6.
That was your only winning ticket.
Right. Remember, we lost a lot on these in the first half. We were losing on like 10 in a row, remember?
Yeah.
We are losing on like 10 in a row right now.
That's okay.
Yeah, no, there we go. Ah, winner. $1.
I was going to say, I have to be...
How many is that in a row? How many is that in a row that we lost on? There, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 12 in a row, we're losers. And that's something. Yay, winner! $2. Up to 23 bucks. On this stack. Winner, $2. What up to now? 25?
I think so, yeah. 25 I can beat.
You're not gonna get more than 25.
You're not gonna get more than 25.
Probably true. Almost died here. I'm all out of luck here. I have a bunch of, winner, $1. Another winner, another dollar. Up to 27. Thank you. Winner! Another dollar.
On the back of the dollar streak.
Another dollar. Oops. Rip the ticket. Almost done. We got like 12 more. Whoops. Oh. I just dropped my quarter.
I almost dropped your phone.
There's so much dog hair down in here too. Dog hair on the couch. Another dollar. I'm up to there, like 29, 30, maybe,
yeah,
something like that.
Something along those terms.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Mm-hmm. Oh, you got
winner!
It.
Another dollar.
Now we know the middle stack is pretty much a good bet for some money.
Haven't seen many of the
penny bags.
Mr. Penny Bags, old Uncle Penny Bags, this stack. Ask for him, and there he is. $2. Mm-hmm. It's like Beetlejuice. It says his name, and he shows up. Look at there. $2, back-to-back winners. Last one. That's it.